What's up, guys? It's Big Biggie, not the little one, and I'm here with my mom, Big Mama, here at a beautiful art exhibit in Providence, Rhode Island. We are exhibiting top artists from all over the motherfucking East Coast. I have a beautiful piece and my mom doesn't know what's coming. Like, I can't wait for her to see it. I haven't seen it either. The artist, Agonza, she reached out to me a few months ago and told me that she wanted me to be a part, and I'm actually very excited. So we're about to walk in and get it done. My team is ready and Darilyn's behind that camera making sure it's gonna happen. So let's get it.
My taste good, but I just had to redirect my cooking. I could have been an opener. I redirect the booking. I read it all the comments saying, D, I'm really shook it. D, you need to see a therapist. Is you looking? Yes, the one I got, they really are the best. Now I feel like I can see you bitches is depressed. I am not afraid to finally say shit with my chest. Lost a little weight, but I ain't never lost a tushy. Look, oh, you're lucky, cause I just paid your bill with a reply. I just made your money pile knee high. I just made your stats peak, now you got a blue check.
And you go pull up to PVD.
Look at me, look at me. I'm naked. Vulnerability earned me a lot of bacon. I put a thong in my ass and taught you how to shake it.
This is fucking fire because it's big 401 shit. All the motherfucking time, nigga. Big motherfucking energy. Yeah. Big area code.
This is the artist.
I reap the benefits with no confrontation. Y'all fell in the beef, but that's another conversation. I'm sorry, but we all find it really entertaining. Cause we all wanna see them slipping forward on their faces. And we all wanna be the one to see the devastation. Now,
big Cambodian, okay? My brother's Dominican and Cambodian. So we out here. It's big Cambodian energy, big Dominican energy, and we outside. My painting and the reveal was so beautiful. Agonza, shout out to Agonza. The vibes here was literally just so great. You know what I mean? And it's great that we have Agonza. She just walked right in. Agonza ripped it today and she made sure that everybody's energy was where it was supposed to be. You know what I mean? You have anything to say to other people?
I don't think people realize, like, you know, I'm a local artist and we're Dominican, and the fact that she supported me and, like, you know, all the other bullshit.
I'm happy you chose,
like,
me.
Girl, you, listen, I don't think you realize, like, this is, we're Dominican, we're big girls, like, we need to represent.
I guess,
like, yeah, we got to. And the fact that you supported me from
day one,
and the
fact that you brought your mom.
And you brought your mom.
Oh my God, bitch.
The top celebrity, reality star, and the top artist.
And the top artist in
period.
Motherfucking Rhode Island. Can nobody step harder than us.
This is a lot of money right here, Stanley.
Guys, she doesn't want me to keep it. I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna fucking keep it.